All right, so let's jump right into this. So to make this smart blind stick, you will need one buzzer, two LEDs, it doesn't matter which color, two 220 ohm resistors, a ultrasonic distance sensor, lots of jumper wires, a breadboard, and an Arduino Uno. Okay, so first we have to place our ultrasonic sensor. It doesn't matter where you put it, but make sure that you can see the back of it. Like that. So I'm gonna keep it like this for now so we can see the pins. Now we can connect the different pins to different areas. So the ground pin will be connecting to the negative terminal of the breadboard, and the VCC will be connected to the positive pin of the breadboard. Set that and put it right there. I'd suggest putting it away from the actual sensor right here, so then it's a way more clear image for the sensor itself. So now let's do the same for the VCC pin. Just like that. Okay. Now let's connect the echo and trig pin. So next we will connect the echo pin like that. And it doesn't matter which pin you use, but make sure you have to change it with your code. And I'm gonna be doing the same for the trigger pin. Right now this is the echo pin.
Gets the signal from the Arduino.
Signal that, oh my gosh, an object that's not doing, and the other is going to signal that, okay, the code.
And if you imagine what the nature of the current should be flowing like this, so that these will get all the power and do the same thing for one of the ground things. Take that, make the ground thing, and connect it right next to the negative. And I would connect to the negative rail to the index.
So as you see on this cap, there is
the brains of this.
And then I've told